Do we have any children this morning? No. I guess I'll give the children's sermon just in case they're listening on the radio or want to see it later today online. So, there's one thing that I've learned about Christmas gifts, and no matter how much you enjoy receiving them, they just don't last forever. You know, if you get new clothes, eventually they'll wear out or they'll go out of style or you'll outgrow them. Even if you get a great new toy, you know, one that you really, really, really love, it could break. Or eventually you'll probably get tired of it. Or maybe you got some wonderful candy in your stocking, but once you've eaten it, it's all gone. But there is one Christmas gift that is different. It never wears out. It never goes out of style. You'll never outgrow it. You can't break it. It's the real gift that Christmas is all about. Can anyone guess what it is? Yeah, I've heard several people whispering it out there. It's God's gift to us all. It's His Son, Jesus Christ. The Bible tells us that God loves us so much that He sent His Son, Jesus, so that whoever believes in Him won't die. And not only that, we're adopted as God's children. We are children of God and will live in God's love. And the best part of it is it never ends. Psalm 23 tells us that the kindness and love will be with us every day of our lives and will live forever in the house of the Lord. Well, I love giving and receiving gifts at Christmas, but I think it's even better when we remember that the greatest gift of all was God's gift to us, Jesus Christ. It's a gift that will never outgrow, will never lose, never break, and will never get tired of. Let's bow our heads in prayer. Dear God, thank you for loving us so much that you gave your Son that we too can become your children. In Jesus' name, amen.